Luke, do you know what time of the year it is?
Christmas time?
It's Christmas time. It's the most wonderful time of the year, and I know I had a wonderful Christmas. I'm hoping the people watching this have too. And today I thought we would do a fun challenge. Go ahead and click the button on this present over here. This present is going to be giving us a Christmas-themed item that we have to build in Minecraft. We have 5 minutes to do it. Are you ready, Luke?
Yes. I got reindeer.
Reindeer. We have to build a reindeer in 5 minutes. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Timer started, Luke. Let's go. I gotta get some wool here. We have to try and build a reindeer. Oh, gosh.
1, 2, 3, 4. Nice.
Gotta get those nice little eyes. Nice little eyes of a reindeer, you know. Their eyes are cute, right?
Yeah, their eyes are pretty cute.
I need this and this. Okay. All right, Luke, we have 4 minutes left. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good.
Doing pretty good?
Yeah.
You think your reindeer's looking schnazzy?
I mean, schnazzy? It's pretty schnazzy.
Not too shabby? Stop. Oh my gosh. Leave it.
We don't have much time, Gage. You better hurry.
We don't have much time at all. Oh, that doesn't look too bad. Sure, we're gonna go with it. Dun, 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 dun. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
I think I need to extend the hooves a little
bit. Wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. What tidings we bring for you and your kin. That's too tall. That body's too tall. We have 2 minutes and 25 seconds left.
Only 2 minutes?
Just under that. Only 2 minutes. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna do a cutesy head, because why not? You know what? This is a baby reindeer. That's what it is. Baby reindeers are cute. Oh, look at it. Look at the baby reindeer. Little, got its little schnozzle. Oh, that's cute. Wait, I didn't build it right. It's not the right dimensions. Crap. Oh no. Luke, what have you built?
A derpy reindeer.
It's the Garfield dog.
Oh, he's so cute.
Well, we'll review it at the end. We'll review it.
He's cute. All right, there we go.
How's he looking? Oh, we have 30 seconds left. Oh no. I gotta try and mirror these. Close enough. I need a harness. I need jingle bell. Jingle all the way. Oh, how fun it is to ride. 10 seconds left. One horse open sleigh. No, I didn't get the bell in time. All right, now we gotta look at them. Okay, we're gonna look at yours first, Luke. You know, yours would look really, really good if it was built by a third grader.
Whoa.
It doesn't look too shabby, but I think mine looks better. Come and look at mine, Luke. What do you think of mine?
Mine's
a little cutesy. It has the little eyes on the side. It has a nose. It doesn't have a red nose like yours does.
Yours is pretty good. If it was built on concrete, it would look a lot better, but I mean, yeah.
Maybe. I was trying to do like fur or something on there, but it didn't work too well.
Yeah, I think that's pretty good. Ready for the next round?
Yeah. Ready? I'm gonna click the button. Oh, you clicked the button instead. What'd we get?
Snowman!
All right, we have 5 minutes to build a snowman. 3, 2, 1, go! We have 5 minutes to build a snowman, Luke. Let's see, we gotta get coal. 5 minutes is not much time to build a snowman. I need a little bit wider. We gotta build fast. We gotta build so fast with this.
Yes, we do. I need to get mine taller.
Oh my gosh, it's too long. I need to add in a whole nother layer to this. How's yours coming along, Luke?
Pretty good.
You have 2 minutes and 40 seconds left.
2 minutes?
Oh, 2 minutes. 2 minutes.
For snowman.
Then we gotta go the head. We gotta do the head now. Oh, I do not have enough time for that big of a head. Okay, we're gonna go smaller. He's gonna be a jolly snowman. He don't need no big head. He doesn't need a big head. He just has to be happy.
I mean, that's pretty good. He needs eyes, though. What can I use for eyes?
Oh, no. I don't know if I can do it in time. I had a whole plan for the head, but I think because I skipped out on it, I don't have enough time now. I need carpet. Oh, no. This isn't gonna work. Oh, no. I don't know what to do. Don't know what to do for that. What do we do? There's 20 seconds left. I still need to build the top hat. No, what do I do? This is gonna look really dumb.
Try to match
Oh
your
my
hat.
Gosh, Luke, yours looks so good. 5, 4, 3, one more button, 2, 1. That's it. Oh my gosh. Dude.
You don't even have a nose.
Dude.
That's big arms.
Dude, yours looks so much better than mine. Are you kidding me? To be honest, I think yours looks a lot better.
Oh,
yours
thank
looks
you.
More like a snowman.
Thank you.
Mine looks like Slender Man. Wait, if we just take this off and he had like a suit and tie, it would look so bad. Look at it. Oh no. Okay, next item. Are you ready, Luke? This is the last item.
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
You ready? What is it? Gingerbread Man. 3, 2, 1, go. We have to build a gingerbread man.
Gumdrop Button. Have you heard of the Muffin Man? Well, she's married to the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man! Thank you, thank you. Where's my Oscar? I could probably make mine bigger.
I have an idea. I have to hurry, though.
To the Muffin Man.
Oh. Oh, my goodness gracious. What are you doing over there, Luke? What are you doing? You doing okay over there?
Yeah.
Are you building the Muffin Man from Shrek?
No.
No. Really? Is that really what you're doing?
Yeah.
Do you really think you could win over a bunch of children by building the Muffin Man from probably their favorite movie? Because you're probably right.
I mean, if it's not your
right.
favorite movie, then...
It can't not be everyone's favorite movie because that's not fair to Shrek.
His arms are way too big.
Mine is going to be
itty bitty
best.
Arms.
Oh, we have 2 minutes left.
Oh, okay.
We have 2 minutes
It's
left,
getting
Luke.
Pretty intense now. I'm getting all sweaty and nervous.
Your knees weak. Arms are heavy. Palms are sweaty. Mom's spaghetti. Luckily, the way I built mine, I can perfect it how I'd like.
He's going to have a stubby head.
Aw, look at him. Look at him. He's going to have a gumdrop nose. Wait, I could build these up higher. I could do double nose like that. And then we do doink. Hello. There we go.
Sort of white.
This is mine's looking good. Mine's looking not too shabby. It is 2D. Yours is 2D too.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing?
No.
I'm definitely not going to copy you on this, Luke. I promise. I promise I'm not copying you. Oh, mine looks so much better.
You know, you gotta give him the zebra yeezy.
So you know what? I did copy you. I just copied you better.
Gage, I gave him zebra yeezys.
What?
Yeah.
Ew. Why? 10 seconds left.
Ah! Arms!
Luke, you're gonna lose.
No, I'm not.
That's it. I messed up. I messed up at the very end. I was gonna try and do something fancy, but I messed up. Okay, let's go review yours, Luke.
Oh, he looks amazing.
It looks like you used a cookie cutter on a piece of poop. Oh, you know what it looks like? It looks like
so
a chicken.
Happy.
Looks like a roast roast turkey. It's a roast turkey on Thanksgiving.
Guys, just because he's hating on the gingerbread man, you guys should let me.
Okay, let's go look at mine, Luke. Let's go look at mine. What do you think of mine, Luke? My gingerbread man.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-boo. He looks like the one from Fortnite.
Ew, what? Why? Why
specifically
from Fortnite?
He has purple. Whose is purple?
Why does it need to be the one from Fortnite? My Santa hat's flapping over the wrong way. Mine looks so much better than yours, Luke.
What do you mean?
I like mine more. Whose is better? Luke's gingerbread man or my actual gingerbread man? All right, Luke. Who do you think won this challenge? Who do you personally think won this challenge? We have your snowman and my snowman.
I think I won the challenge. That's right.
Anyways, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Whose builds do you think were better? We have the reindeers, we have the gingerbread man, and we have the snowman. I honestly think that my reindeer is better, but your snowman is way better than
mine.
Oh
yeah, it's pretty sick.
All right, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.